Thank you, Zach. And we've got some breaking news out of Colonial Heights, where Colonial Heights High School is being closed because of several cases of coronavirus. School officials have not said exactly how many positive cases, just that they're going to be switching to online learning starting tomorrow, and students will continue to learn virtually until November 30th. They're urging families to continue to be diligent about hand washing, wearing masks in public, and social distancing.